Good morning, y'all. Saturday morning. It's actually 10:07. Guess what? I'm on call as of 10 o'clock. I just realized it's 10 in the morning. It's already 10. I just got my car washed, really detailed. And then I just ran to the grocery store so I could get something to cook today. I'm going to attempt to cook before I get my first call from work. So, yeah. So I'm going to cook and then get to work. And then my husband is coming back home tonight, so I have to pick him up tonight around 9. So I'm pick him up at 9 tonight, and I want to go ahead and have this food cooked so he can have something to eat when he gets in, because he don't like to eat on the, like on the plane and in the airports and stuff. So he will literally wait until he gets home to eat. So I'm gonna make sure he have some food ready for him. So anyway, my brows are looking good this morning, period. I didn't have to wake up and do anything to them, so yeah, we looking good. But I'll talk to y'all later. I'm cooking now. I got the I'm doing meatballs, spaghetti and meatballs. So let's see, got my meatballs in the oven. I just do the pre-done meatballs because my family likes them. And then I wanted to show y'all this linguine that I got. I usually would do spaghetti squash if I want to do low carb or no carb or no starches. I don't want the regular white pasta. So I'll do this for myself. It's called palmini. Wait, let's see. Palmini, and it's linguine. It's kind of bright there. There we go. Palmini. And so I eat this. I think what you do is you just have to boil it just a little bit. Like you let the water, you bring your pot of water to a boil, and then you boil it for like 2 to 3 minutes. Real simple, real easy. Quicker than regular spaghetti, but most people, like my husband and my kids, they're not going to eat that. I just do regular pasta for them. But because I'm Miss Low Carb Lily, here we go. Making spaghetti and meatballs for us tonight using my little linguine substitute. And the only place I've been able to find this is at Walmart, the grocery Walmart, not even the super Walmart. It's made from hearts of palm. So hearts of palm, and some of my husband's favorite brownies, these supreme chocolate super, what are these called, supreme triple chocolate chunk. That's his favorite brownie. So when he come home, he can have him a nice meal and a nice dessert. Yeah, so that's what I'm doing. And I still haven't gotten any calls from work, so they must don't need me. So yeah, just working on that and watching some YouTube videos until they call me in. So I'll catch up with y'all later. Thank you. All right, now put it in, top it, put the top on. Gotta twist it. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Oh, almost. Just keep twisting. There you go. Good job. Hey, it's almost bedtime.
Almost bedtime. Hey, I want to know what. Thank you. What's this?
You're not pressing anything. Oh, goodness. I got one more patient to go back and see. I have to go back to work.
I'm going back to school too.
You going to school tomorrow?
Oh, I did it.
Okay, you want to tell everybody what you did this weekend? Where did you go?
I peed a house.
You went to pee house? Okay, where else?
To bird house.
Bird house, okay.
And daddy's house.
Daddy's house, where else?
In your house.
My house?
Did
you go somewhere fun?
Yeah.
Where did you go?
Parade.
Oh my goodness. So what happened at the parade?
They got a candy.
They got candy?
Yeah.
Who got candy?
A lady and a man.
A lady and a man?
Yeah.
Okay.
And
did you get anything?
Yeah. I got a green, a yellow. Yeah, there was a rush.
Okay.
And yonder, yonder, and red, and one, yonder, yonder, choo-choo train.
Choo-choo train, okay. And then what color was your whistle?
Green.
Green, okay. Hey, y'all. What's today? Wednesday. I'm off work today. I did wash Demi's hair and styled it. And I've been sitting here watching Cocomelon with her all this morning. So literally nothing. I have a Zoom talk that I'm doing tomorrow evening. So I'm about to start preparing for that. But I'm doing it on Facebook Live. Well, I'm gonna do it together. So I'll be on Zoom, but then I'm gonna turn on my Facebook Live so the people that follow me on Facebook can see it too. Oh, hey, girl. Hey, y'all. So, what I'm doing, y'all, is I'm trying to prepare my setup for tomorrow evening. I think I said this earlier, but I'm going to try to do, I'll have the Zoom going on my phone, and then I'll have Facebook Live on my iPad. I got the iPad right here. Bonus. So I'm trying to get it set up for my call, or the, what is it, the talk. So I think I got a good setup. The only thing is I got kind of a mess that my iPad can see. So maybe if I can angle it a little, make sure my side profile looks decent. You gotta make sure you look good from all angles if you're gonna be having them all. If you're gonna be having all these different angles. And really, I could have been doing this earlier, but my baby won't let me come in my office and be great. So I have to wait until she goes to sleep for me to do things. So let me just clean up this quick little situation here. Put away some of this clutter. So, I hope y'all are having a good day. I hope y'all had a good day. It's nighttime for me, so I had a decent day. I can't even lie. Oh, man, I meant to check this stuff for this patient. I have to do that right now. Oh, I have to do it because I really need to be able to call this lady. I hate that I forgot it. I hate that I forgot to do it. That's why I don't say I'm going to do things when I know I'll be off. Because, all right, I'll do that. I don't have to do it tomorrow. But, I had a really good day. It wasn't that productive, but that's okay. It's okay to have an unproductive day every now and then. I was home with baby girl, so I knew I wasn't gonna get too much done, but I had enough done. Kitchen is clean, the whole house is not clean, but the kitchen is clean, dishes are washed, kids are fed, bathed, and in bed. So I'll say, it was a productive day. So yeah, now I think I got my set up the way I want it. I think what I'm gonna do is keep the phone here. I do have a tripod that I can, use to angle it up. But is that thing too much of a distraction? I mean, it's cute. It's nice. It's for my husband. It was a gift, but I think I just don't want that to be a focal point. I don't want that to be like a distraction. If I can just angle it a little more over here. So yeah, this will be it. You can, and then the iPad will be here. So that's a good setup. So yeah, I got my setup. What I'm gonna do now is finish typing up my my notes and everything. Hopefully, if I can just have my notes up here. Yeah. Oh, I'm so glad my notes transferred from the phone to the iMac. Y'all don't even understand how nice it is to have your things transfer. So nice. So all I have to do is fill in the blanks. So I already kind of made an outline for my talk. So now I'm just going to go fill in the blanks and then put the the conclusion. That's all I really need to do. So while I drink my wine. Okay, so I changed my setup. Oh, this thing is going to annoy me. I'm gonna have to move that for tomorrow, but I have my, let me show y'all. I have my messy desk, but you can't see it. Can't see all the mess, but I have my, what is this? iPad right here. I have my notes up on my computer and I just have my phone sitting right in front of the computer, right where I can see it. And I think this is a good view right here. So yeah, that's good. And then I can just kind of look up at my computer like this. Like, does this look weird? Yeah. So the only thing I need to do now is clean my background. My husband's chiropractic table is behind me and it's got stuff on it. So I need to clean that. And then I need to clean just some things, and then like I said, I'm gonna take that down because I swear if I see that, it's just gonna, y'all, my attention span, okay? So if I see that, I know it's just gonna throw me off. So I'm gonna just take it down just for my talk. So anyway, I'm done preparing my talk. I'm ready to roll. Good morning, y'all. Good morning. I got Demi in the back seat. Y'all can see her mirror. It's what's today? Thursday. It's Thursday morning. I'm off home with Demi for the next two more days. We just went to the grocery store, just got some groceries. Now I'm about to run to this outlet store. It's kind of like, it's called Ollie's Outlet or something like that. It's called Ollie's, O-L-L-I-E apostrophe S. So I'm about to go there and get some book. I need to get Demi some hardcover books because she tears up all of the paper ones. Because she, I mean, she's just young, she don't know. But she loves books though, but she don't understand that you can't rip out the pages. She loves books, but she loves to tear up paper. So I'm about to get her some more hardware. And they have really inexpensive, cute little inexpensive books in there. And then I want to look for some more different little water bottles and like little coffee mugs and like stainless steel cups and stuff, because I want to do some cute little cups with my Cricut machine. So about to do that, and then I'll see if they have some red spray paint, because I got Demi is gonna have the cutest little costume for Halloween. We couldn't find, so her brother wants them to be PJ masks. So I told him I'm not dressing up. He wanted me to be Owlette, but I don't want to be Owlette. I just don't want to do it. So I told him Demi can be Owlette. So they went to the parade last weekend, and they were throwing out like a bunch of cute little things, and she got some little butterfly wing, like fairy wings, that she caught. And so I said, well, we got her a red jumpsuit because we couldn't find, y'all, they got some disgusting roadkill and I just gotta stop for that, because I
don't care what the people behind me say.
I don't care what they say. I'm not running over that disgusting roadkill, period. Anyway, because they acting like they trying to, they being impatient, trying to go around me. Do you love? But what I was going to say, yeah, so she got the, so we got her like a onesie, a red onesie, and her dad got the Owlette mask. So I was like, oh, I can just spray paint the little wings and spray paint them red. And then she can wear those as like her little Owlette wings. Oh, it's going to be so cute. So that's what I'm going to the store to see if they have some red spray paint, because hopefully I can just get everything I need in this one store. I do not have to go to a bunch of different stores. I don't have the patience for it, and Demi really don't like the in and out and the up and down and the back and forth. So yeah, that's what we're about to do. I hope y'all are having a good Thursday, because I am. So far it's only 9 o'clock in the morning. It's a little early, but at least my day is starting off really well. And y'all, it was so cute this morning. I wish I would have got it on, I wish I would have recorded it, because when we were leaving out to take my son to school, my brows are starting to fade. When we were leaving out to take him to school, he started saying a prayer. He just started praying. Like, I couldn't understand what he was saying at first, but I turned down the music just to try to understand what he was saying. And by the time I turned down the music, he was like, amen. And I'm like, oh, you just said it. So cute. But I didn't get it on video like I should have. But yeah, so y'all, let me focus on driving, because these folks on this side of town cannot drive. In this little town, can I drive? So yeah, let me focus on driving. I might bring y'all along with us to the store, and yeah, I'll catch up with y'all later. So annoyed. Look at him. Look at this. Look at my friend here. This is the second day in a row. This is a new bump. I had one right here yesterday and I popped it and it went away. I never ever, I don't break out. Like ever since I was in my early 20s, I don't break out. I don't know what the deal is. I don't know if it's these new Cetaphil products I'm using or what, but I, even with the mask, wearing the mask and stuff, I never had mask me. So I'm not sure what's going on, but I'm gonna get these Cetaphil products one more night, and I hate to not be able to use them because they were expensive. They were expensive. So I might have to give them away if they're gonna be doing that. Like, I don't break out, love. And that's why I didn't even have a skincare routine in the first place, because I never break out. My skin flourishes when I'm doing nothing to it. Like, my skin does not like, my skin don't like products. Like, my skin flourishes from like its natural oils, because I have like combination skin. Soon as I start a whole skincare routine, boom, I start breaking out. This, it happens every time. This is not just with these products. I'm annoyed. I'm trying to have a skincare routine, but it won't let me be great. So real quick, I wanted to show y'all what I got from Ollie's. I got these cute little books for Demi. Just two of them. This one is, I like this one because you can like flap. It's like a flap. Hopefully she don't tear this one up. And then I got two of these cups, kind of like Yeti knockoffs. Too, I can do something cute. Like I said, I was gonna start doing things with my Cricut machine, so I feel like it'll be good to just have these on deck for if I need to give somebody a birthday gift or something. I can just hook something up real quick on my Cricut machine. Then I got these floor mats for my car, all weather mats basically. They were only $16.99, a lot cheaper than, what was I gonna say? A lot cheaper than the ones I was gonna get that were over $100. So with these, I can customize. I can cut right here if I need to, make some cuts if they're too big. And then I got these cute little, these were $9.99, but anyway, these cute kind of stainless steel coffee cups. I don't know why it looked like it have a dent in it, but these are perfect. So I'm gonna get one. I'm gonna make one for one of the nurses that I work with, because she's like, she's just so sweet. I love her. And then this one I'm giving to one of my colleagues, Dr. Mensa. So I'm gonna make something cute on here for her, because she is always thinking about my kids, like always getting them cute little things. So is that all I got? The cups, mugs, this. Yeah, that's pretty much all I got, y'all. So
I don't. Go!